Jane Anderson Dudley died on 7 November 2017. She was a prominent Nashville socialite and the founder and honorary chair of the Swan Ball, has died. Dudley was a graduate of Palmer School, Ward Belmont and Vanderbilt University who became a respected and admired social icon in Nashville and well beyond, including in Palm Beach, where she spent many winters. The daughter of William Joseph Anderson, former coach of the Vanderbilt University track team, and Nancy Joseph Anderson, Dudley was born January 6, 1925 in Nashville. She was married to Guilford Dudley Jr., a former president of Life and Casualty Insurance Company, for 52 years until his death in 2002. She is survived by her husband Robert Dwayne Johnson, her daughter Trevania Dudley Henderson, John, a grandson Guilford Cole Dudley, sister Nancy Anderson Landstreet, numerous nieces and nephews and a multitude of friends. Dudley served on the boards of Tiffany & Co., Cheekwood Estate and Gardens, the beneficiary of the Swan Ball, the Palm Beach Cancer Society, and was a visiting member of the board of the School of American Ballet during the tenure of George Balanchine and Lincoln Kirstein. She was a member of the Garden Club of America and the Junior League of Nashville and a past member of the Belmead Country Club, the Bath and Tennis Club, the Everglades Club, the Southampton Bathing Corporation, the Meadow Club and the River Club, among others. She died peacefully at her McCreary Lane home in West Nashville, her daughter Trevania Dudley Henderson said Tuesday.